I'm going to make the cola lime tender pork roast. First thing I'm going to do is spray my pan. I'm going to put the pork roast right in here. And then I'm going to use just salt and pepper on top. I've got my oven heated to 350. I'm going to put it in the oven uncovered. It's going to take about an hour, hour and 15 minutes to cook. Then I'm going to roast it uncovered in the oven for a half an hour, and then I'm going to glaze it. While my pork roast is in the oven, I'm going to take this sauce mix, and I've got this pan here on high. I'm going to bring this to a boil, then I'm going to reduce it to medium and simmer it for about 15 minutes until it gets thick and syrupy. Then we're going to glaze the pork roast. Okay, I've got my cola lime glaze here to a boil. I'm just going to whisk it a little bit and turn the oven down to medium. Then I'm going to wait for my pork roast and then glaze it. My cola and lime tender pork roast has been roasting for about 30 minutes. I pulled it out, and now my sauce, you can see, is all nice and syrupy. I'm just going to add a spoonful on top, maybe two, just to kind of glaze the top of this beautiful pork roast. I'm going to do that again in about another 15, 20 minutes. I'm going to do it three or four more times. I do want to reserve some of this sauce to add once I've sliced the roast, but it needs to cook for about another 45 minutes. My cola lime tender pork roast has been roasting for about an hour, a little over an hour. Now I'm just going to put it here. I've let it rest in this pan for about 20 minutes. I wanted to let those juices really solidify. If you only have 5 or 10 minutes, that's okay. But I wanted the juices to all maintain its moisture and tender in that pork roast. So I'm just going to slice it about a quarter inch thick. So this roast was almost square in size, but I knew it was long this way. So I'm slicing it. You can see the grain of the meat. I want to slice it against the grain. I don't want to slice it with the grain. It will be chewy. So I'm just going to slice it this way and get ready to serve it. I've sliced my pork roast nice and thin, and I'm just going to put the remaining glaze right over the top. It's going to be so delicious. Cola lime tender pork roast.